Hello, this is the test for our carbon steel hem firm type a blind rivet 6.4x14.5. We're going to show you 6 types of routine tests. The first test is size measurement. The body diameter is 6.51 mm and body length is 14.63 mm. The body length including mandrel head is 18.5 mm. The head thickness is 2.69 mm. The head diameter is 12.94 mm. The mandrel diameter is 4.12 mm. The mandrel protrusion is 30.87 mm. Here comes to the riveting test of carbon steel hem firm type B 6.4 by 14.5. Now we are riveting 4 rivets on the washers of thickness 7.0 and 8.5 mm. You can check its riveting performance. This is film thickness test. We put the rivet into machine. We can see the zinc plated thickness is 8.4 micrometers. Here comes the tensile test. We use the riveting tool to combine test fixture and put it into tensile machine. Then, the machine is applying 2 opposite forces till the rivet is broken. The result is 9170N. Now it goes to the shear test. We put the fixture into the machine and press the button, let it exert horizontally 2 opposite forces to the rivet until it is broken. The shear force is 15360N. Now we are doing the mandrel retention test. Test machine is pushing the mandrel down. It stops. Result is 2292N. This is the mandrel breaking force test. The mandrel is already set in the fixture. It is moving and pulling up. Finally, it is broken. The result value is 14012N. Now all tests are over. Thanks for watching this video.